Elie Seckbach. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.
Never been so sure of something in my life. You're getting it, Posse. You big dosser. You big dosser. You're getting it. Don't worry about that. You're going down. I put everything on it, you're going down. You get knocked spark out. Spark out. And what's that do for you? What's it do for you? I got straight back up after you hit me with your best shots. It didn't do fuck all. You little Posse. Look at you, there's not an ounce of strength in your body, and your two knees are shaking. You're terrified. Terrified.
I'm gonna make sure you lose more than that. Trust me.
We'll see on the night. I've only got a few more days. Hold on to my belt for me, you little bitch. Don't worry about it. Keep it nice and clean, and polish it for me as well, because it's coming home with me. We'll see.
Timber!
I'm looking forward to it. Don't worry about that.
Like I told you before, timber, and it's gonna happen again, and this time.
You know you, don't you? I'm gonna punch your face right in here. Punch your face in. I'm gonna laugh at you. You couldn't even beat me last time. 3 years out of the ring, and I still beat you. You had to rob me in LA to get a decision. To keep your undefeated record. I come to your show. Now you work for me. You was on this ring as a challenger. You're challenging millennial champion.
What's it? You challenged me.
You're here to make numbers up. That's it. Tyson Fury Roadshow. We'll take you. Because I'm the dominant heavyweight, not you. It was called 10 years ago, and 10 years come true. I was dominant heavyweight. I beat Vladimir Klitschko. That was a sign for you. I beat Klitschko. I took over the dominant division. You beat nobody. You couldn't even beat half bastards again.
Good. You saw your life before your eyes.
I didn't.
Everybody did.
Yeah. The only thing is, OD, is that you couldn't keep me down. I get knocked down when I get up again. You never want to keep me down.
Part two.
You little pussy. Can't wait.
I'm being defended a bit. Oh yeah, he's scared. He better be sure. He's supposed to be because they're part two. And when that bell rings, ain't nobody say.
Testing.
Can't nobody say.
Bring this attitude to
part two. Can't nobody say. I'm gonna bring more than that.
Here, champ.
Bring this energy with you.
Well, the original plan was going to be.
Hello? Can you talk? Cat got your tongue?
I'll tell you.
Tissue in your mouth?
Let's have a great conversation about that 12-round moment. Obviously, your rise and fame of coming stateside to Vegas and two knockouts that could win knockout of the year, sensational. But by far the biggest takeaway when you watch that in terms of thinking about this fight is 47 stitches along that eye. Your reaction
to that stop, by the way,
in September, and your feeling for the impact that it could make on this fight Saturday night, Deontay.
I mean, it's going to be a big factor. You know, it's going to be a big factor, not for me, but for him. You know, that's what he's been thinking about. It's, you know, Joe, it's a lot of energy that's been circulating throughout his nervous energy that's been circulating throughout his camp. There's a lot of secrets that's been going on. There's a lot of things they've been covering up.
What do you want to share
with us? You know, I don't want to share nothing with you, you know. But I just want to let you know, it's subliminal messages. It's what we've been getting for all these years. I'm giving you a subliminal message. Being a veteran in this sport, I understand. I know. I have a sixth sense. I know what nervous energy is and what it looks like and what it smells like. Pussy. And I can't wait.
And you believe he's more concerned about that nervousness.
Yeah, that's part of it. That's one thing.
Tyson, how is the eye? How is the eye and how is the scar tissue? 47 stitches, plastic surgeon inside and out. How's it holding up?
Terrible. It came open four times in training camp. It's been coming open with little flicks. So he shouldn't have any problems opening up there, lift. the so-called biggest puncher. I couldn't even keep a man down in the 12th round.
Yeah, you basically made comments that you want to taste blood. You've said this before, and you've said it in the lead-up here.
Just not bother me. I'm going to take him, I'm going to cut him, and see how he feels like it. I'm going to see if he's going to get up off the floor. I don't think he's got the bottle, minerals, bollocks, whatever you want to call it. He ain't got it. He's an on-top fighter, he's a bully fighter, and when a bully gets bullied, he falls every single time.
There was, as we were sitting here and the three of us were watching the highlights of the past year, Deontay's
talking about knockouts.
Not incredible, too incredible.
Okay.
There was it was tinged with derision as he was watching your two fights that took place here in Vegas. What did you learn about yourself with the two fights here in Vegas over the course of the past year?
That he could say it.
You know, I learned a lot of things. I learned that I can come here and crack the biggest country in the world and become a bigger star than their homegrown heavyweight. That's one thing I learned. I learned that I can unite two TV stations, ESPN Plus and Fox Pay-Per-View, and unite two of the biggest rival promoters in the world. Is there anything the Gypsy King can't do? Including slap him in the mouth. Nothing I can't do. Already done it, been there, done it, wore the t-shirt a million times. Wilder, this is a big act for him. He's very nervous underneath. I can see his jumper going in and out of his heartbeat, pounding out of his chest. Terrified.
You believe he's nervous right now sitting outside with you?
So if you guys want to watch the Deontay Wilder-Tyson Fury rematch, there's a link in the info box right under this video. It's pay-per-view on Fox, Wilder Fury 2. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.